existence of Providence to the world. This was a fatal mistake, and our analysts are tracing its origin as we speak. In the meantime, we have a lead on Lucas Gray's top lieutenant. Turns out the Delgado cartel's counterfeiting unit was creating fake IDs for the militia. And one operative in particular stands out, Wazir Kale, an infamous South China Sea pirate better known by his nom de guerre, the Maelstrom. The Maelstrom and his cutthroat band of outlaws were the scourge of the shipping industry in the post-recession years. But his reign of terror came to an end with the disastrous 2014 hijacking of the supertanker, Francis King. Chinese elite forces stormed the ship, resulting in the deaths of a dozen sailors and most of the Maelstrom's crew. But Kale slipped away unseen. The Maelstrom's connection to Gray is unknown. But we believe it was he who carried out the audacious killing of a Providence CEO in Shanghai, along with two reactivated members of his old pirate gang, Vanya Shah, a shady figure in Mumbai's criminal underworld, and Darwood Rangan, the gang's old cashier turned dodgy movie producer. Shah, Rangan, and the Maelstrom form Lucas Gray's Eastern Cell. They are a crack strike team, and stopping them is our client's most pressing concern. Unfortunately, the elusive Maelstrom appears to have vanished into the seedy underbelly of Mumbai, the cradle of his criminal legend, and no one knows his whereabouts or what he currently looks like. So, a bandit queen, a showbiz charlatan, and one certifiable ghost. I shall leave you to prepare.
You know, the movie's based on real events.
It's about a pirate saving the city of Mumbai. How is that based on?
Hello there. find the right lines for the shoot, but in case they do, we need to be ready with a depth.
Beth, I have to hack the control to reduce the power output of the machine. I don't know where Ruffin got this thing from, but it's powerful enough.
You know what's crazy, though?
I found this.
The script? You found it? Thank you so much.
Not a problem.
Listen, the scene needs the fan to be running. Run over and man it, will you? Right before the scene starts, I'll signal to you to turn it on. Just make sure the safety is on and you don't go above the indicated power. I'll round up everyone.
You got it.
We are ready to shoot. All right, everybody. Mr. Rangan is on his way. We just need to get this one scene in the can, and then that is a wrap. Karishma, here's that last line that you kept missing. I'm yours forever, and Nock is my hero.
Right. So, what's my motivation here? Like, why kiss him? He is a foul pirate, after all.
You love him. It is a pure, intimate love that has bloomed over the course of the weeks that you've spent in captivity. The evil witch queen had clouded your mind all of those years, but after he set you free, you realize that he is your true love, your hero.
I don't know. It sounds kind of unrealistic to me. I mean, sure, he saved me and everything, and I understand why I would be grateful. But a kiss? Maybe just a warm hand. Or a hug even.
You're full of love, Karishma. Mumbai has been rescued. Step 3. The pirate is not the evil person portrayed by the witch queen. Her death.
All right, people. Time to get the show on the road. I'm here, my lips are ready for the final, most important shot of the film. Karishma, are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, let's get this show on the road. Start the fan. जल्दी यार फैस मार्क कम ऑन
is confirmed killed. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
That's a big drop. No way he survived that.
All right, these are endangered species, and you probably shouldn't kill them for their fun. But I just...
Thank you.
47, our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
I know. What are they on? Taxi, taxi, let's go, sir.
Delving straight into the heart of darkness, 47. Good luck. A photograph and a note addressed to Sergar the Barber. This looks like a very recent picture of the Maelstrom. With this in hand, picking him out in a crowd should be possible.
Trying to say, honey, is I made a mistake, but I love you. Everybody can make an honest mistake. It doesn't mean I don't love you or respect you.
That man there, he resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID. No, that isn't the Maelstrom.
Hang on. him and I told him. I can take care of myself. Neighbors.
Just following orders.
I know we're supposed to raise the flag when he's near.
Stick around until after the meeting.
A letter signed Wazir. This house once belonged to the Maelstrom 47. This confirms a connection between him and the woman living here now.
A legend we tell ourselves to have something to look up to. I mean, have you ever seen him?
Just tell the guys upstairs, Ben.
You wanna go? Is that it?
And summon him.
Sometimes I think it's just a myth. A legend we tell ourselves to have something to look up to. I mean, ever seen him?
47? Someone's coming up the stairs leading to the secured area. It looks like a man. See if you can get close to him. Seven. That's the Maelstrom. You found him.
I'm happy to see you kept the house.
Good house. Well.
I'm sorry I left so abruptly, Naila. You know, the guns. They are running me out. But no one survived. Because of this. I'm having that damn chef skinned. Get out of the way!
Trust me, get it out of your system, you'll feel much better.
Infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47. Just one target left. Let's bring this one home.
This way of life, don't you?
Thank you.
Another one of Vanya Shah's servants just came by to try to convince Uncle Vinay.
I sent someone over to talk to him, but he refused to come down.
Seems rather silly. It's a big opportunity for him.
Sure, Vanya Shah is I'm sure he had a reason. He told us to say he was out of town, but I'm not sure that I bought it.
Waste of my time. It's you.
You bring the company shop.
Greetings, sir. Can I interest you in my fine wares? Cheap, durable cloth in many special colors.
How much are these?
Ah, my friend, you have chosen well. Now, we have the best prices here. What do you say to 140 rupees per running meter? Does that sound fair? No? Nothing? Ah, I can see you're a man of refined taste and a skilled hatter. My kids will only eat rice tonight, but it's yours for 105 rupees. It's a deal, yes? Wow, those eyes are really burning into me. It's like you're just looking straight into my soul. Okay, final offer now. 90 rupees. 90 rupees per running meter. That's my own cost. I really can't go wrong.
It's a deal.
Ah, good, good. Take any of the bundles, please. Just one, though. Great. Thank you. Come again.
Ah, it's you. Did you bring the cloth for Miss Shah?
You want to get through here? I'll need to frisk you first. I'm not exactly enjoying this either, so just stay still and we'll be done soon. Okay, you're good to go.
Thank you. The session is over. Ah, the elusive dealer. Here at last. Let's have a look at the cloth you've chosen. Excellent. Finally, some progress here. Come with me. I want you to take my measurements while you're here.
Have a good day.
You there. Leave us. I want some privacy. Let's start the measuring right away. If you didn't bring a tape, I'm pretty certain one of the other tables left us behind. You can use that. They won't need it.
Relax your back, please, Miss Shah. I'll just measure your arms now, Miss Shah. Turn around, please, Miss Shah. I need to measure shoulder to shoulder.
You've probably heard about the event.
Confirmed kill on Vanya Shah. Excellent work, 47. Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
According to records, this was a youth correctional facility until 1962, when the estate was overtaken by an obscure Soviet research fund, the Institute for Human Betterment.
Looks deserted.
The place was abandoned after a fire in 89. Then, only a few weeks ago, it was acquired by an anonymous investor using cryptocurrency. It has to be Lucas Gray.
He's here.
Be careful, 47. The breadcrumbs were almost too easy to follow. It could be a trap.
Not a trap. An invitation.
You came home. I knew you would. You've come a long way, 47. And even now, you don't remember.
This place.
This was our prison, where Father trained us, shaped us into killers for Providence. You don't remember. They ripped it out of you, wiped it away, but I do. I remember everything.
You're a terrorist with nothing to lose. You'd say anything.
I know it's difficult. You never miss your mark or question your function, but we made a pact. You and I. Do this. We both lose.
There was an incident. That boy, he died.
He lived. Because of you. Don't you remember his name? You know this. Deep down, you know. What was his name?
Subject 6. Your name is Subject 6.
And what is our purpose?
To take them all down.